Hearst Argyle Television, the leader in broadcast television. Yesterday, today, and tomorrow. Our journalistic legacy originates from one of the richest media histories in America, the Hearst Corporation. Together, always capturing history. Always a history of innovation.
I have a dream.
Always history-making stations whose news leadership legacy continues today.
From Rome, Rory Kinney.
Hearst Argyle stations are the ratings and revenue leaders in market after market after market, leading in the coverage of breaking news.
The most dangerous portion of this storm is right there.
Investigative stories.
We're going to look at fraud.
And political news.
You said something I didn't say, not shove it.
From our Washington, D.C. bureau to New Hampshire to Iowa to Florida and throughout the United States.
I made the right decision for America.
Our stations have once again been awarded the prestigious Walter Cronkite Honor for comprehensive political coverage. Honored and unprecedented three times
in a row.
Reporting
live from the Capitol.
When you need the weather forecast, you need it now.
You got.
I think it's been a day or two walking in someone else's shoes. I think they stumble and they fall. They would fall. Lifestyles in the rich and the famous. We'll take close cash cards at home, just stop complaining. Lifestyles of the rich and famous.
They took my x-ray, and I usually wait and they let you go home, and they came in instead and told me to come into another room.
Where I totaled the plane and I almost totaled myself.
I run into the room and there was this baby being hand ventilated.
He had a loss of a lot of the vital functions of his body.
The official name of the cancer is squamous cell carcinoma.
I thought it was just a sore throat at first.
Most people know other people have had it, but they never think it can happen to them.
There's roughly a 1 in 12 chance of getting it.
And you feel like your stomach is sunk to the floor because with dread.
It was not a happy prospect of how the rest of one's life would be lived. Hi, I'm Don Sama. I have lived in Rumson in the same home for almost 50 years now.
My name is Dr. Carrie Glassdean, and I'm an orthopedic spine surgeon here at Monmouth Medical Center.
Gliding is an experience that you can enjoy even if you're not a pilot. There's a great sense of release. You're acting with nature.
I personally do well over 200 back and neck operations a year.
Got in at 2 o'clock, Barron's Magazine newspaper.
Yeah, gotta love that, huh?
Can I pass that question?
I don't know.
No.
Cut.
Okay, I'm self-conscious now.
Oh my God, this is like torture.
What else you got on your list?
Pass.
You want to shut that off for a sec?
Pass.
Oh, Patty J, please don't make me do it. I can't do it. I can't.
Okay.
I can't.
Do I look fat in this?
Do I have lipstick on my knee? Okay, good.
Nobody told me this was going to be part of my career.
I'm running 11th year.
18 years.
A year. Just a year.
I've been a coach for 7 years.
Back when I started in 1994.
Radio is introducing a breakthrough in children's entertainment that parents will love. R2M seamlessly integrates digital content services that work in conjunction with the very best children's books. Using advanced speech recognition technology, Radio adds an entirely new dimension to reading.
You have to learn how to read. Your education depends on it. Your future depends on it. All your choices depend on it. You must learn to read.
The clouds disappeared. Everything was dry, and the sun was shining as if rain had never existed.
Getting children to read aloud turns out to be enormously powerful in terms of developing their ability to read independently, their ability to read with understanding. So engaging kids in reading books and being interested in actively applying their attention is the most important thing you can do for their education.
That was a scary story.
R2M Find.
Start reading anywhere.
The reindeer was about the size of Shetland.
Reindeer were about the size of Shetland ponies.
Express Spa is the world's first full-service airport spa. We've taken the concept of an upscale spa and placed it in airport terminals nationwide. We offer a full menu of services that cater to your needs and schedules. Whether you need a back massage to loosen a cramped muscle, a facial to clean your pores, or a manicure to mend a broken nail, we will accommodate you. You'll leave Express Spa feeling relaxed, refreshed, and most of all, ready for the rest of your trip. At Express Spa, it's all about you.
My name is Patrick McEnroe. Having a spa in an airport makes the travel experience a lot more enjoyable and relaxing, you know, which is kind of contrary to what travel often is, which is stressful and meeting deadlines and running to gates to catch your flight. So when you can find the time in between to have a massage, that's definitely something you should look into.
Are you trying to find something to do while waiting for your plane to take off?